The simple part that most people don't understand is that every thought we think and every word we speak is creating our future. It's as though our thoughts go out into the universe and are accepted and brought back to us as experience. But if you can really accept the fact that every time you think a thought and every time you speak a word, you are literally painting your future, you are creating. And you're creating your own life. And this is simple, but it's not easy to accept. But once you accept it, then you can start deliberately creating what you want in your life. You can't change your thoughts if you don't know what your thoughts are. What you think and what you believe.
Thank you.
you think and what you believe is what will come true for you. Your thoughts create your life. It's that simple. And when we can get that, we can make enormous changes.